Thrawn and Ragnar Bonecracker, make yourselves ready!
William Montrose has the
William Montrose will have the bar. You get to sit it out. Drink some water.
Lesson, you have the last fight in the round.
Thank you. You are amazing.
Thank you. So don't panic.
Oh, I never panic.
That's your job.
If you panic a little bit.
A worry.
Small. Okay. Small amount of worry.
Yeah, basically. So was it Ulfa? Yes. Yes. Ulfa the unpronounceable. Yes.
Okay. Remember your salutes at the marshal's command.
Well, eventually, take the roach out.
We've done a very good Remembering your salutes at the marshal's command. I am announcing the quick versions. They are making their choices.
Don't be criticizing you.
Don't be criticizing
them. There's like three more fights in the round. They can play.
I thought we were finished. Victory to Ragnar Bonecracker! Ulfa, Harzak Leofur, and Hrothgar at Skuttingbrook, please take the field! Levin at Glefov and his terrifying polearm, and Vladimir Ivanovich Kurgan will finish off this final round in field four!
Alright, here we go.
Remembering your salutes at the marshal's command.
The crowd!
Come on, hit each other already.
Most days, it's like I don't have a sense of urgency about fighting. Today is the one day to get on with it.
There's no point in rushing.
Listen, out of the how many pieces we have, we won't. Most of these people are going to get the fight.
I suppose that's true.
Only two out of that. That one. Victory to Hrothgar.
Victory to Hrothgar! One, Vladimir Ivanovich Kurgan and Lesnar Griffith and his terrifying polar, please take the field for this final bout.
Bless you. It seems like my hat.
Should I stop? Yeah. But I'll stop. Remember your salutes at the marshal's command.
Yeah.
7. Take a break, drink some water. I've got to run this to Liz.
Go, go, go. Run, run, run. I don't run. Other people run things for me. Oh, okay.